What is up? What is good? And how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of Psycho. This movie came out in 1960, and as always, there are links in the description. I watched this on YouTube for free. If you enjoyed the movie, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have a ranking for all the Psycho movies, leave those in the comments, as well as any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch. With that being said, we are starting at the 0 second mark in 3, 2, 1, go. Boom, boom. Universal. Paramount release. I got lines. Alfred Hitchcock. Psycho. Anthony Perkins. Vera Miles. John Gavin. Based on a novel, okay. Somebody's gonna ham on those strings. Bernard Herrmann, directed by Alfred Hitchcock. Oh. Okay. Is this supposed to be in black and white? Phoenix, Arizona. February, December of December the 11th. PM. Like, why is it written out like that? Like, we're in. Airport. So they're about ready to check out. He have an affair with his wife, with her? All right, what? You make respect movies sound unrespectful. Well, there's debts. So is he married or not? Divorced? Okay. Oh, look at the stamps. Where's Fairville? It's like, yeah, that's tempting. So what does she do? Property. Tranquilizers. This sure in Tucson. Is that the boss? The splurging. A baby. Oh. Daughter's getting married. He buys off in happiness. Oh, a house for a wedding present. $40,000 for a house? Stability. He doesn't declare. Oh, oops. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're about to have some drinks. Thirst the Rooney. Okay. No, she just has like 40,000 on her. Yeah, it's fine. Las Vegas. All right. So she went to the bank. Or not. Oh, she's packing. Uh-oh. Like, this is more money than I'll see in my lifetime. Time to just cut and run. Ooh, she's bad. And then on Monday when they go to the bank, it's like, yeah, where's the deposit? It's like, what? Didn't come in. I guess we got a moral dilemma here. I was thinking about what he would say. Right. Like, oh my gosh, I'm getting caught. Like, he saw me in the car. So she's just like skipping town. Oh, somebody's stopping. You have car troubles? Or it's a cop. Just taking a nap. It's like, do you want me to fall asleep at the wheel, or do you want me to continue driving? Why is anything wrong? License? For what? Was she wanted? Okay. Is she free to go now? Like, why do you need to see her license? And continue following her. Like, who are you? Like, where's your badge? Okay, change lanes. Okay, take an off ramp. It's like I pulled over so I wouldn't get in an accident. Alright. Cash for cars. Oh. You selling the car? Okay. Looking at license plates. Okay. They just, he followed her there and then like stopped to look at her, like look in the, what is he doing parking across the street? What's he doing? Trouble. She's like, oh, she's mighty suspicious. Like, he has nothing better to do? What? Somebody's chasing me. $700. Is this scamming her? Is he stalking her? And just so she doesn't pull out a big wad of cash. It's like something doesn't seem right here. Yeah, he's in his car. Okay, he's coming in. Is he gonna like take a note of the license plate? Okay. Oh, her luggage. Dun 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 dun.
The wrong one? Act like one? Okay. As opposed to what? Credit card? So she's like just not letting anyone know where she went? Is this like where she's thinking or what they're actually like saying? Like there's been a theft. Ten years and she's still 40,000. What? Her flesh. A mystery. Like, was she fooling with him? It's raining. Oh, jeez. Coming down hard. There's like super urgency. Boom, boom. What was that? Oh. Hotel? Vacancy. Like, no one at this desk? Okay. Go, customer. So, man, that must be like real convenient. Is that voiceover? No one's here. Okay. Got an ink pen? formalities. Home address. Okay, number one. She doesn't have to pay yet? Stationary? Norman Bates. Okay. A dinner. Sandwiches and milk. Okay. She just left her car just like sat parked in like multiple spots. Trying to find a place to hide the money. Yes, the top drawer. Newspaper? Okay, it's spread in the newspaper. Like, yes, it's just a newspaper. Okay. His mom? Disgusting things? I refuse to speak on the disgusting things because they disgust me. Why are they so loud? Like a full-on shouting match. It's like, but mom, she's a guest at the hotel. Overbearing. Okay. Like, yes, in the office. Officious parlor. It was so dark. Okay. Taxidermy owl. Okay. Like birds. Okay. So he did the taxidermy? Okay. Okay. This is like a weird conversation. Oddest. More lobby. Okay. Okay. They just have friends. Okay. Private island. Why do people think she's running away from stuff? We're just stacking her boxes. Okay. A fire? Curse her and leave her forever. Okay. Oh. Does she just seem like bread and cheese? Oh. Why do you want the motel built? But then what would my mom do? But then you wouldn't love them. Like a old person home? Madhouse? But that's just mad. Okay, presuming. Does he know what? How do they know that? Okay, he seems like a victim. Like, okay, maybe you need to get away from your mom. She's just abusive towards him. Maniac. What does that mean? Wait, she's going back? Just to talk? Is her last name Crane? You write something else down? Okay. So Samuels or Crane? Is she gonna like listen to her? Ow, a hole. It's like I can see the bathroom. So he's a perv? Well, no wonder he gave her like the first cabin. Okay. Like, don't want to disturb mother. Okay. Like, how much was the room? Oh, and the toilet. Okay. Watch your shower. Oh. Oh. Oh, jeez. Got the slasher. Oh, is that mother? Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, get her back. You harlot. Like, why are you seducing my son? Oh. He did? I'm just... Huh? Not the eye! Her mom, she's a paying customer. All the money. Mother, why are you covered in blood? Mom, we're gonna get our bad rating. Okay. Well, I saw nothing. Like, do you think he's gonna open up the newspaper and... Okay. Yeah, I guess, Room 1's gonna be closed forever. Okay, map. And bucket. You need some bleach, maybe? I don't know. It's like, Mom, why? Why do I always have to fix your messes? I guess she uses the shower cleaner as like a tarp. Oh, don't want to get blood on the carpet. The blood. I don't know, it'd be like this easy to clean up. Okay. Like, not the white towel. My mom seemed pretty, you know, dry. Like, what's he gonna do about the car? Did she leave the keys in the ignition? Well, hopefully there's room in the trunk. Oh, how much room? You can probably fit two bodies in the back. Like, where? Maybe the 52nd body of my mom healed. But did she kill her husband? Okay. Yeah, can't forget about the shoes. Another medicine cabinet. There's a newspaper. Okay. It's like, yeah, that's probably been here. Oh boy. Oh. Passing by. You can put a suitcase in there too. Yeah, it's just a regular newspaper. No money in there whatsoever. Like, this is a pretty heavy newspaper. Is he just like ditching in the woods? Like, yeah, no one's gonna find it here. Oh. Well. There goes everything. The water? Just in the mud. Gotta make sure all sinks. Oh. Okay. Like, where, Oh, okay. Keep going. Oh, well. Guess no one's gonna find that car. Every insect in the world? Was there her lover in the back? Oop. Like, hello. Oh. Like, no? Who's this? Like, in what? Yeah, maybe go get some lunch, Sam. Okay. Oh, was he falling or is she, he with her? Probably not. Arbogast. Investigator. Like, how are they? Okay. Like, this is so suspenseful. Okay. They don't want to prosecute? Why don't they want to prosecute? Like, why would I care? Okay. Did they find out that she, like, stole the car? They think? Okay, then prove it. Like, I didn't see her. Okay, now he's checking hotels. Room and board. Room for rent. Oh, finally come here. People normally just go out the passenger door. Well, I'm gonna close down. Linde. Buy a motel. He says he's an investigator. Oh, really? He maybe used to be? Okay, does he know that? Okay. Does he know, like, what she's gonna register under? Did he rip it out? Oh, he has handwriting. Oh. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, now he knows? I don't believe so. Because I would heard. Okay. It's like, huh, this guy's weird. Yeah, why should she? Not to return the key? Something missing? He already offered to do that. He's like, yeah, you can come look. Okay. His mom? No. Hey, what? Invalid? Why would I hire her? Okay, it's weird. No. Like, you can't talk to my mom. She's crazy. We can't really say that. Like, darn it, mom. Why were you standing at the window? Why is he smiling? Okay. Like, yeah, she was here. I've been like, well, she said she was going to Chicago, and then she just left. Nyla. Sister? How does he know that? Okay. That doesn't seem like, I don't know, something far-fetched. Like, no, my mom doesn't talk to anyone. Okay, so you can go back to the motel. Okay. How does he know that though? Sam could know that she was up there. I don't know. Man, this is really wheelchair accessible. Okay. Like, why is he back? Is he just gonna break in? Like, well, time to go snoop around. Like, hello, police? You got a trespasser? Like, yeah, he stole about $500 from the register. Okay. Getting disarmed by the taxidermy. Oh, the safe's open. Yeah. Okay. Oh, the mom's not on the window anymore. Okay. Oh, time to go speak to mother. Are you sure you want to do that? She killed the last person she saw. Or does his mom just like hate like harlots or whatever? Like, you talk to a lady, time to murder. Okay, she's gonna enter the house. Like, yeah, we got somebody broke in the house. People just like do this. There's open doors. Is mom even like still there? She's right. Oh, door's open. Oh, it's coming out straight with a knife. Oh, down the stairs you go. Like you walked in the wrong house. Oh, jeez. Mom's a psychopath. It's like, well, now they know that, like, he's at the Bates Motel. Like, no, I need to find my sister right now. I'm not gonna let the professional do it. I'm just tired of waiting. Or, you know, we both could wait here, you know. Well, back at the tar pits. Or the mud pits, I don't know. What about the car? Uh-oh. Yes. Let me loom over the body pit. Like, darn it, Mom. All I want to do is run a hotel. Okay. Like, yeah, that's weird. I think, like, somebody would call if, like, there was nothing and they were moving on to the next location. Okay, sheriff. Was this a sheriff? What? Wait, they don't know about the mom? There's nothing I can do. She ran away. Like, I don't think he knew about the money, so why would he say anything about the money? Like, yeah, what do you want me to do? Why did they jump to the conclusion that somebody's wrong? Besides, like, the detective not calling back. I'm just satisfied. Years ago? Okay. Called the motel. Yeah, Sheriff. Yeah, worries. Yeah, he left. He said he was going to Chicago or New York. I don't know. Sorry, what? Then who's the mother? Oh, she poisoned the stepfather? Oh, like double. Jeez. So who's the lady in the house? Like, they fake her death? Like, oh, too many questions being asked. Like, is somebody like portraying that they're his mom? I mean, we heard them arguing, right? Is he like, I don't know, scamming him? Like, mom? Okay. It's a fruit seller. Alright, you think I'm fruity, huh? And I'll get your little dog too. Does his mom have like a twin? Norman. Okay. She wasn't really inviting him. Go to the church? Everything checks out. So, I don't believe in ghosts. Like, I don't think they're gonna find the bodies unless they, you know, search nearby. Yeah, what did they do now? I'll never be satisfied. In the one cabin, right? They're not gonna break in another cabin, right? Like, man, a lot of people are interested in my cabin. Like, so much work. Like, darn it, mom. Like, no, this guy looks fine. -90% business. Okay. Let me see some ID. Okay, looking at the parlor. Okay. It's like he forgotten the steps. Didn't you get the receipt like after you, like when you were leaving? I guess. Oh, door's open. He just leaves the door open? They are odd. Is the mom gonna like strike a couple? Yeah, but what if nothing's there? They're just gonna still be unsatisfied. Who? This is a lot of presumptions. Okay. Yeah, but I guess if like he missed a spot with like the blood, like he tossed everything away. Although he would hear like somebody open the door, right? It's like it seemed like he did a good job cleaning. For like cursory once over. I don't think she put anything in the other drawers. Okay. It's like, yeah, we know that she was here. She just left. What do you mean he knows about the money? It's like, who said she really, like, he really talked to the mother? Like, yeah, we got some trespassers here. Like, yeah, she left. Like, I don't think you want to enter her house. Yes. Like, I know you guys are in 10, but this one's missing a 0, so why are you in there? Okay. Going around back. Oh, going to the house. You just mean like the cellar, right? Unless like, Oh, door's open. Well, now she's breaking and entering. Why would you leave the door open? I guess it doesn't matter because, like, the Sam's keeping him occupied. Extreme reaction, going crazy because you're alone. Like, why are they presuming stuff about him? Okay. Just a room. Like, what does this prove? Like, he kept her clothes? What'd she see? I'm like, oh my gosh, somebody moved. Oh, it's me. Okay. Like a big indent. Okay. All right. The enormous room. I mean, I guess so because of the bird, right? All the toys. Record player. Like, what? Aurora? Like, what is she looking for? Okay, found a book. Brand. Why does he think he's gonna like sell the motel? Why? Okay, oh, I mean, kind of deserve that. Kind of, you know, breaking the law here. Okay, Uh-oh. It's like they automatically know something's happening, and even though, like, there's no indication.
Oh, it's a ghoul, a door.
Like, wouldn't you want to get out of there? Oh. Hey, Grandma. Hey, Mom. Oh, okay, the skeleton? Yeah, let's scream. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, it's Norman. Wait, huh? He's just been like... He's just been playing his own mom? Like, yeah, they broke in my house. From his mother. Okay. So his personality changed when his mom died? You just admitted it? Oh, so they know where you put them. Uh oh. Two. He's killed four? Oh, he murdered them? So he murdered six? Then he murdered his dad too? Oh. Okay. The only person for my mom is me! So, like, his psyche just broke. On one hand, he loved his mother so much. On the other hand, he couldn't accept that he killed her. Yeah, he just stole it. Oh, that's what... Oh, that's where the taxidermy comes in. And then she wanted more. He was jealous? No. Okay. How does it explain, like, the killing of the investigator? That's what the people is for. Okay. So he could have got away with it if it wasn't, you know. Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, more like drag. Or it's like a part. He's an actor. Okay. It's over. The swamp. Okay. Thank you. Is he really like doing that voice? Oh. Darn it, Mom. We could have got away with it. Then why'd you do it? He was always bad. So she just always hated her son? At them. Oh. Oh, geez, he's looking at us. He's just smiling. Oh, the skull. Oh. The end. Oh. Guess that's where the. I don't know. 39,300. All right. Well, that was a psycho. Okay, so he just had like a mental break after he killed his stepdad and mom, and then because his mom hated him so much, she confessed to everything. Yes, lock up my son. He amounts to nothing. Geez. Well, it's an okay movie. I guess it's all about, like, I don't know. Like, it was half about, like, the main actress, and then the rest is just about, like, Norman. Like, you stopped at the wrong motel. Like, I don't know, she was just being polite. Jeez. Yeah, that was a lot of presumptions on their part. Like, continuously like searching around and like, I don't know, finding the corpse. I bet they wouldn't have found anything if like the mom didn't like speak. So why did she take the 40,000 just so she can start like a new life? Like, why would you work someplace for like 10 plus years and then... Is that like the first time she's seen that amount of money? Like, she was so crazy about Sam that, like, she decided to break the law. And that police officer was, like, strange, too.
Like, oh, she's on the side of the road. Well, there must be something more. Like, oh, I'm gonna follow her.
Like, didn't he pull off so he had, like, come back around and, like, continue? And then, like, just waiting at the car place?
Well, I just know there's something happening here. Like, yeah, let's just keep going. When you want to, like, get out of the house once he, like, went upstairs?
Man, she was really screwed when, like, her boss saw her, like, in the car. Like, oops. She probably went around... That's just crazy. Yeah, this is okay movie. I don't know. Like something, it's like these characters like latch on to something when it's not there. Like, well, like, they must be hiding something if they don't want me to do something. Oh, he wouldn't let me talk to his mom. Must come back and break in. Like, didn't knock on the door. He went in, went up the stairs. I mean, it's a good thing that they, like, caught him. And, but yeah, I'd say this is a Ray movie. Favorite parts? I don't know. The reveal, I guess, that in the cellar or the basement. The Norman, actually his mom. I don't know, the detective getting stabbed down the stairs. Yeah, this is weird. Also, the car salesman being like, "Are you sure you don't want to drive around?" Like, "No, I want a car." "Yeah, this car looks good." Like, "Are you sure?" Like, "Are you trying not to sell a car?" But yeah, what's everyone else's thoughts? If you enjoyed the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. If you have a ranking for all the Psycho movies, leave all that in the comments. Yeah, thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me. Also, if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch, leave all that in the comments. Thank you for watching and have a good rest of the day. Bye.